going on, guys? Welcome back. And, gotta go try to, fight Sirius, I believe his name is. I don't know. Shit, where do we go to, man? Lothric Castle. Maybe I should like look up like what this guy is like. Like what he's weak to or whatever. So what do we have, man? We got fucking. I saw that like serpent symbol up there at the top of my screen. I thought we had like the silver serpent ring on. Had to take that off. Past this goddamn garden again, where we lost 100,000 souls last episode. I mean, it takes like 57,000 to level up now, so 100,000 starting to not seem like much. We should switch up our gear some more. Put our night gauntlets on. Try to give us some good defenses and everything. Damn, didn't mean to do that. Gotta pull this son of a bitch back down, man, in case we, deal those damn, abyss monsters or whatever out here. I don't know, man. I guess try to get past all these damn knights. It's gonna suck.
Ignorant slaves. Finally taken notice, have you? of the power of my beloved Ocelot, child of dragons.
This guy's tripping.
Well, I will not give him up, for he is all that I have.
Probably gonna get killed here, but I will. Let's see what he does.
Dear little Ocelot, where have you gone? Are you hiding from me? Come out. Come out. Don't be afraid. You were born a child of dragons. What could you possibly fear? Now. Now. Show yourself, Ocelot. My dear little Ocelot.
That roll catch, man. Oh, he's going down, man. Come on. First try, man. First try. I thought this guy was going to be total hell. Light that bonfire. Now we should be getting around to where we can get our like old dragon, whatever it is. Yeah, I believe we're going the right way. Yeah, here it is. Of the dragon. Now we can go to Art Dragon Peak. Getting real close to the end of the game, man. Is this a mimic? I guess it ain't. Titanite scale. I didn't know that was an illusionary wall, but it totally was. What the hell is this place? What the hell? This is like the beginning of the game. Chunk. Maybe we should rest at the bonfire just in case we lose all of our shit here. What the fuck, man? You bastards. Great Corvian Scythe, what the hell? Ashen Estus Ring, what the hell? Increase FP restored by Ashen Estus Flask, Shriving Stone. Check out that Great Scythe, man. That looked pretty badass. He's 18 dex. Causes bleeding, too. I believe this is like the end of the game or some type of shit. Chunk. Another Titanite chunk. So we have 90,000 souls on us, man. It's a pretty hefty number. Not really hefty, I mean, I'd hate to lose almost 100,000 souls again, man. Titanite scale. Damn, man. So after we, I believe we can get to, like, Firelink Shrine of this place and get, the, like, the coiled sword, like, fragment or whatever. I'm not sure. Didn't know we have to deal with a fucking invader and shit. Made that bitch fall off the edge. The fuck, man, I get backstabbed. This son of a bitch. God, man, it's fucking obnoxious shit. Die, goddamn, son of a bitch. I really hope, like, the Champion Gundyr fight isn't coming up again, man. Because I've seen people play through this area where it's really dark and shit. I hope I don't have to fight Gundyr before I, like, before I'm able to, like, get to the Firelink Shrine. The hidden blessing there. Hitting me. It's bullshit. God. Yep, looks like we're definitely throwing down here, so we have to head back to Firelink Shrine. it's a little bit crestfallen night.
Very well, then it.
Level up some more. Need to get our endurance up.
Farewell, Ashen One. May the.
I tell you what, man, does it look like much? So this is the place we gotta go. So we're definitely throwing down with the champion Gunder here. I'll probably make like one attempt, see how it goes. Try to make it through here without using any of our Estus. Let our sun ring heal us up a bit. Black Knight Glaive. Isn't like a Black Knight Halberd or something, like an OP weapon. Man, I really hope I don't have to fight this guy right now. Kind of like go around him or whatever. Say the door does not open right now or something shit like that. Hell. Like we're gonna have to throw down, man. ship. Damn. Shit. Son of a bitch. Come on, man, I was rolling. Got him, man. Huh, soul of Champion Gunder. So where's at this damn bonfire now? Now we should be able to get like, open these up and get like the coiled sword. We can use our full mantra again. Oh fuck. Gotcha, bitch. A lot of black knights walking around here, man. Gotta try to catch them, man, when they're like sprinting towards you and shit. I don't know, like, what other items could be here. Got our coiled sword fragment.
Well, fancy that. A lost lamb wandereth in, with nary a peep from the bell. Well, thou shouldst might Watkin be.
Hmm. wolf knight armor and stuff. It looks pretty badass.
Best not.
A blacksmith hammer. I believe you can like trade the blacksmith hammer with the birds and get something out of it. I forgot what it was. I have to look it up. Is there like an illusionary wall somewhere here, man? Here it is. Eyes of a Firekeeper. I'm gonna explore around this place, man. See what else is here. We only went, we're at like what, 30 minutes now? We got plenty of time to run around and explore a bit. It does look like there's nothing up here. The seat of a giant tree. Not really seeing any kind of loot or anything. So these doors don't open. I wonder if like the tree jump thing works here. Or are those birds like still up there or whatever? So I'm thinking about what game I should be playing next, man. I was thinking about trying to do Skyrim on Legendary difficulty. Maybe that'll be pretty fun. God damn, man. I can't get this tree. Like, there's like a sweet spot in this tree, man, that you have to... Here we go. Down. Are those birds still here? No, they're not. There's not much for us to do here. There's a chest we already opened. That's where's one dude should be. Is there anything we do here? Like, what was the point of coming back here? I don't know, man. Supposed to like interact with this somehow. All right, let's head back out. We gotta be missing something, man. I mean, what the fuck? The hell is this place? Look at this. I didn't even notice this, man. Hollow's ashes. Don't know what I'd get from. I heard a black knight or something. Walk around and shit, man. I can hear their asses.
Not tarry.
So we gotta try and get the hell out of here. Like, I don't know where to go from here. But this is the way out. God damn, man. What's wrong with me? Like, how the hell did we come in this place then? I can't find the fucking way out. Here we go. Be on the lookout for more those damn black knights, man. Like right here. Damn. Chaos Blade. So, yeah, I'm kind of lost here, man. I don't know what to do here. I think this has something to do with, like, the, like, very end of the game or whatever. I have to, like, look it up, like, after I'm done recording. Go up here and do anything. The soul of a crestfallen knight. There's another black knight down there. Hornet ring. What the hell that does? Boosts critical attacks. I don't know, man. We're just going to head back to the regular old Firelink Shrine. I'm going to level up some more. We can use our coiled sword to trade with those birds or whatever. See what I can get out of these, like, boss souls or whatever.
Wait, may Oswald see this?
Forgot, didn't know what the hell he's like saying there, but increases vigor, endurance, and vitality, but take more damage. We definitely don't want to take more damage. Gundyr's halberd. Moonlight greatsword we can get from consumed Sirius or whatever.
Now.
So I'm not going to really waste any more like souls to buy those weapons there. I'm just going to eat the boss souls. Not too many souls we get from eating those, man, but oh well. So do we have any... Let's get our endurance up some more, man.
Farewell, Ashen One, maiden.
Now, do you have like the Hollow's ashes we can give to this lady?
Gracious, let either.
I don't know what we can get from her after we give her those ashes, but she sells Titanite skills, but she only has one of them. Let's buy a couple Homeward Bones from her. Another ring slows equipment degradation, and she's got Ring of Sacrifice.
Ashen One.
Now I believe I can give Andre the blacksmith hammer.
Just what need.
I guess I
be careful like that.
Can't give him the blacksmith hammer. But I think you can trade that for at the birds up there for something. I don't know what it was, but we'll go check it out. I'm going to end the video here. And I appreciate you guys watching and everything. If you made it to the end. And yeah, I'll see you guys next time.